Poked by Pavelski and deep in front. Ben scores! What a setup. Pavelski, Haskinen, Ben on the doorstep. And with 2:06 to play in the third period, the captain has Dallas within a goal.
Well, both guys who usually score against the other side have found the mark here in the third period, and there goes the over for Jamie in the goal column. What a no-look pass by Haskinen, and I think it stunned everybody, including Vasilevskiy, who did not expect it. And they get a little window of opportunity with Victor Hedman not on the ice here, and they expose him. Ben's had a fantastic game tonight. Hard on the puck.
He's got a goal in this situation earlier this season. Goes low for Ben in front. A chance. Score! Radulov was on the doorstep. Ben fed it from behind the net. And two extra attacker goals for Dallas have leveled this game with 1:25 to play.
The coaches of Tampa Bay are having a look at this as to whether there was any kind of interference in front of the net on it, but they go down deep, out in front immediately, and how does it get in? Rattled around, just a luck puck. Radulov in front, goes off a leg. I guess they're wondering whether it was kicked in. It was spun in, and that's about it. It was shocking that Victor Hedman was not on the ice for either of those goals.